Behind the bad boy is a real Jarome, thanking a young fan who wrote him a letter and made him a bracelet at the fan day.
A girl with autism come down and wrote me a nice little letter. She was there the night I got injured, and mum told me she was in tears, so it was definitely a heartfelt message. And there's a lot of people out there who are always in my corner and feed off that positive energy.